Address the gathering.
Thank you, madam. Good evening. Just join with me saying, Lead India!
Lead India!
Lead India!
Lead India!
Lead India.
Lead India.
I really salute our dynamic, reformative Chief Election Commissioner of Andhra Pradesh, Banwarlal Ji, Andhra IAS. I really salute J. Chaudhary Garu, the founder chairman of Let's Vote, and I salute our President Infotech as well as chairman of CII. And additional Chief Election Commissioner and Subbarangay. 55% population below 25 years, 34% population below 15 years, and Lead India 2020, which means in another 7 years, this 55% is going to be 70%, 34% school going children are going to be 50% plus. This being the largest democratic nation of the world, and this youth are going to rule the country, and this movement is to take your objectives into this mass youth. We have already got more than 1 million Lead India change agents, and I assure from this platform that they will be taking your objectives into the nook and corners of the rural villages. Here I have got my friends Sainath and Nagraj who have come. There is no time, but on behalf of them I share with you these Lead India change agents at the grassroots of the villages where the real corruption, election corruption is happening by means of dumping liquors, money, whatnot. And these are the here kids, come here, just raise your hands. These are the kids who are fighting at the grassroots of the villages and stop educating all other peer group influence. Here I wish to share with you, along with the government, here since we are more in youth or more in number, using the peer group influence, using the technology, the Lead India movement is bringing lot of changes in the filling the gaps in the education and taking the objectives of the government, collaborating all the NGOs, collaborating the technology leaders like Infotech, etc. So, my dear friends, we all join with you in this mission without taking much of your time. Just visit www.leadindia2020.org, leadindia2020.com, where the NRIs, NGOs, all are now concentrating on youth. Youth empowerment is the nation's empowerment. Change in the youth will be the change in the country. Lead India! Thank you very much for this opportunity, sir.